see the kids really enjoying this part of the state park, or state fair. Midway's been here so many years, it's changed a lot. Old school Midway that I used to remember, they had freak shows and sideshows down here, you know, the world's fattest man, or you know, things of that nature. And I kind of thought that was degrading to pay money to see somebody with a deformity or whatever. They also used to have a entertainment thing that was called Dunk Bozo. Guy dressed in a clown suit and sitting in a dunk tank, and he would cut down people passing by to get them to buy balls and see if they can dunk them, you know, by hitting that little trigger device on his team. I kind of knew that would disappear after a few seasons because he was really being belligerent and cutting down people. Now this is what the Midway's all about, which is right. And little games you can play.